I hope to see an America that's once again respected all around the world for our moral integrity and moral high ground. So I hope that President Obama can bring that.